Do I need to ask which one you want me to play, or is the answer obvious? It's probably obvious, isn't it? It has to start with B. So, yeah. 19-pointer. Point 20 goes there. Point 21, not that it's really needed, but it goes here. After this, I need a coffee break. In the meantime, as the last molecules of caffeine trickle through my system, China Navy 666. Lol. Someone's got an attitude. So yeah, with this build, the base reload for the torpedoes is 65 seconds, and I'm sure that if I'd chosen to take Adrenaline Rush, it would go down even further. I chose not to go in that direction because I prefer to know where my enemies are. If you speak to destroyer mains like Destroyer Kuroshio Kai, they will tell you why they don't take RPF. But that's because they are sufficiently experienced and clued in that they can deduce a lot of what this tells them. They're also nervous about it because of the cross-bearing that it can potentially give the opponent. What was the original way? There was a thing called the Rogue Wave event where there was an absolutely monstrous 4-week grind in a special phase which earned you tokens which could buy you the ship. I didn't do that grind all out, and then when I didn't finish that grind, I didn't whale her when I could have. And I regretted that immensely. If there was any ship in this game I should have whaled, it was Benham. Alright. So, RPF is flicking between Kronstadt and something else. What's the something else? It was somewhere, I think I've got it recorded, but it was really horrific. It makes the current grind look easy. It was doable, but you had to really enjoy the alternative game mode. Oh, look at him find that gap. If you really enjoyed the alternative game mode, which was basically beefed up torpedo destroyers hunting each other through a sunken city, Oh, repulse was easy. If I'd been in the game now, I could have got repulse. If this had been in the game 4 years ago, I could have got the repulse. Repulse wasn't hard. And quite frankly, you know, if you wanted to stop there, you wouldn't be doing too badly. Back in 2016, which I know was quite a while ago, the Graf Spee was the prize, and that was a tier 10 tech tree ship. Tier 6, sorry, tech tree ship. And that was a lot harder to get than this. Goodbye, Mr. Kronstadt. Oh, kill stealer. So yeah, and if you're a beginner, if you're a relatively beginner in this game and you wanted to set yourself the task of spending the whole 8 or 10 or however many weeks this event has run for just getting the repulse, that's not bad. You know, and the repulse is a good ship. So there is that. Do we go after? No, I'll let the big ships take the carrier. You know, the people who don't want to put themselves through the rest of the Marlborough grind and who've got to stage 18, they're doing all right. Yeah, but as far as Benham is concerned, I got to the end of that grind, or the end of that event, and I thought to myself, you know what? I should have put up with the alternative mode. I should have done the grind. I should have got the Benham. And instead, I had to wail like hell for her. If I had known she was not coming back, I would have bought her on the last day. I would have wailed all the way to it. Bought the crates to get the tokens to blah, 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 to get the ship that lived in the house that Jack built. The miracle of the gloriously wide FDR spread, although I think he centered it a little too far aft. He's going to get at least two of these on? Three, maybe? Two. But these are Langley torpedoes. You know, they don't hurt, they tickle. The difference is she launches 8 of them. If I steal this kill, it'll be dirty. It will be really, really dirty. Nah, they're not going to make it in time.